Non.
Hamza.
Go to the side of the mountain, that's all.
Don't roll down, please. Come here.
I am coming up here.
No!
Pacific Standard is the finale, the series is the this thing. That garbage machine. Humane Labs, was there anything difficult?
Kabaddi? Kabaddi wala?
Oh, Humane Labs was pretty tough.
Humane Labs was that sniper one, but that's not killing.
No, Humane Labs is decently tough.
You just have to get in without getting detected.
No, Rash Kowski, they can't do it.
Even this one is
that. Was literally fucking nothing.
But it's one with you.
No, Rash Kowski isn't even worth it. But could we sit in the plane with Hoshna?
Yeah,
we could.
You could. But I just trust when there's a Muslim on board, right?
Oh my.
Like, things can go wrong.
Hmm.
If you think about it, 25% of the living beings on that airplane is a Muslim. Mm-hmm.
Enough.
No. I don't mean to offend you. Just saying Muslims are terrorists.
Fair enough, bro.
Especially those people who live in the Saudi areas.
Bro, what do you mean Saudi areas? Saudi is a country, bro.
Yeah. The area surrounding Saudi, you know, Saudi area. And all countries with Istan in its official name.
Bro, Dakot, what if you're dating a girl for like a very long time, yeah? And like, you know, she has this whole thing about, you know, sex after marriage kind of shit. But after marriage, one day she comes and tells you that she has the clap, like she has AIDS. So what do you do?
The clap. What do you do?
Like, are you gonna continue like being with her? Or are you ending it?
No, I think end it.
No, it'll be like, you know, listen, it'll be like 5 years of y'all both being together.
Oh, I think it'll just be a huge fight. But if it's 5 years, then I think I'd
still depends how long is she known for.
Yeah, but you won't be able to have kids and shit. I mean, you can have kids.
You can adopt, no? And it's not like she's in control, no? She could have got AIDS genetically.
If she got it genetically, then she's gotta go.
But you can only get blowies.
I mean, it's not like those are bad.
Yeah, to be fair, that's true. But bro, I wouldn't think twice. I'd leave.
Bro, why? If you've been with her for 5 years...
So what? Do I build another 5 years with someone else?
If she's born with it, then she's just unlucky. And if she's got it from someone else, that means she's a slut. And
no, but like... Hamza's saying if she's proclaiming sex after marriage, that obviously means she's born with it, no?
You never know. That might be an excuse.
Yeah, but then she's just lying to you, no?
If she's got it from someone else despite saying sex after marriage, then break it off. But if she's got it genetically, then...
But genetics should have told you from before only, na? Why she liked you for so long?
Arey, as in she thought she'd be scared that you'd leave, no?
Yeah.
That's why you think there'll be a big fight.
But that's like, a bit toxic, because she's like, I'd leave.
Personally, I wouldn't leave.
If you all want to avoid such questions, just do me relax, I know a person who will get rid of.
What?
What?
Of what? Of the woman of AIDS? Of what?
No, please kill that. Please kill that.
Of the vagina? Oh, what? What did he get rid of?
That's
what he wanted. No comment.
How do you get rid of AIDS, bro? That's my question.
Bro, no comment on that. No, I think he's saying get rid of the woman. He knows some hitman or something. Or...
this guy.
No.
Clip it.
You won't know what happened to her. She'll still be alive, though.
Oh, no.